morning. Eyelashes are so small, but so damn annoying. Anyway, guys, see y'all later. Have a great day. What's going on, people? Why should I rub in her stomach? How's that? It's 6:09. No, I'm not on my way home. Came to pick up someone. I'm headed back to work for some overtime. Make that money. Cha-ching. My birthday's coming up. I think this is where I'm supposed to be. People tell me meet them on the street. The street is big. You gotta get me across the street. But I think this is where I'm supposed to be. Hope you're having a good day. It is beautiful out here. The weather is gorgeous. I hope it stays well. I wish it would stay like this. What's going on, people? Oh God, it's Friday. We made it. It's been a rough morning. Oh Lord, I must have died 1,000 times. Jesus, my finger. So I used to have a habit of biting my nails. I don't bite my nails anymore, I cut them. And when you look at my nails, you think I bite them. No, I cut them. I mean, so who bites their nails in a straight line? Whatever. But I'm not for long nails, but so I trim them, I cut them, I stop biting them. But sometimes you get, I don't know if it's just, your cuticle sticks out, is it hanging? I don't know, that I could look it up. I don't know if that's what the hangnail is, when, you know, like the side is like, it's a little piece. And it just, it happens often, but I didn't have a nail clip around or my cuticle thing to pull it out, you know, to clip whatever. And so what did I do? I bit it off. Oh God, have mercy. So, must have pulled a nerve or whatever it is that happens when your finger gets swollen and then it gets infected. So that's what's going on. And it was doing fine. It was, you know, getting better because I was fine. I was fine Wednesday. And I saw that, you know, it's getting better. It wasn't hurting me and, you know, the swelling that went down and everything, and it's getting better. And so it started to peel. And when something's healing as well, it started to itch and it's doing its thing. My stupid ass peeled the skin. Oh! So now that skin underneath it, I didn't, you know, let it do its thing. It's, you know, it's very sensitive. And anything that touch it, oh my God, I feel it in my toes. So, I mean, I ain't trying to gross out, but shit, whatever. It's like, so I can see this, you know, this pus to come out. But it wasn't ready. I should have just left it alone, let it do its thing. But I have a thing for popping pimples, peeling, gross, whatever. But now I'm feeling it. So I'm walking my fingers. Everything I'm doing, my fingers out like this. I was just in the line at Rite Aid. You know, someone was at the register. I'm at it. She's like, you need help? I'm like, no, because she saw my finger like this. Like, you know, in church, you be walking. I'm like, no, it's just my finger. That's why I'm. So I bought some bacitracin last night. I should have took it with me, so I picked up another one, but this one is the one I picked up was like 3 ointments in 1. And I got this guard to put on my finger because I can't touch it. Anything, nothing can touch it. Cause it's painful as shit. So I told my mom about it. This has been, we're in the second week in my finger. Like I said, it was getting better and I freaked it up. So my mom was like, get a lemon, make it as warm as you can, and stick your finger in it. I was like, is it going to, you know, to bring it to a head, to bring the, you know, everything to a head. I'm like, is it instantaneous? I'm like, stick my finger in a lemon? That sounds so American pie-ish. Headed to Trader Joe's, do some shopping. Nothing major. I don't have a list, but I know I need shit. And when I go home, I need to organize my freezer. The next fridge that I get, I want the freezer on the bottom. Yeah, freezer on the bottom. So it's like a drawer you pull out and just put it back. The freezer is small. and you pull one thing out, pull two things out, and just stuff shit back in. You don't, yeah. So I gotta definitely clean up, organize my freezer. Ain't gonna take long. The shit ain't but that big. I need to throw some stuff out. It's a beautiful day. It's not real. The sun is out, but the humidity is low. I can dig it. Is it light green or what? Wake up, people. Shit. What's going on, people? It is hot. It's Saturday. I had to do some OT. Yeah. First time out of the house. I turned the AC on right away. I'm like, not today. Not today, Satan. Bitch, are you gonna let me in? Let me in. Let me in. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. So I start at 4 o'clock because I'm doing 4 to 11. And it's gonna be a great night. So it's gonna be a dope event. So the night will go by quickly. I gotta make sure I take my charger out of the car. I have a charger at my desk, but I don't feel like going under the desk to pull it out. So I'll just take this one from the car. I gotta keep that phone charged, son. And I hope y'all having a great Saturday. And yeah. Thank y'all for watching this vlog. Until the next one, be good to yourselves and each other. And I'm out.
It's like a dance, the way that you shake your head in full denial of the truth. Didn't get a chance to say it loud. Your secrets kept you pushing down. Disavow. When it was knocking on your door, nobody got in.